this is Ashita. Welcome back to my channel. So guys, today I'm going to be reviewing Good Vibes Rosehip Serum. So let's get started. So guys, first thing first, let me tell you the price of this product. It contains about 10 ml of product for ₹215 and it contains 30 ml of product for ₹399. You can buy these at purple.com or at Amazon. So guys, this serum contains rosehip oil, sesame oil, almond oil, vitamin E and jojoba oil, which are very good ingredients for dull and dehydrated skin and if you need to brighten up your skin. So guys, what I want to tell you is this is the oldest serum that I have, which I bought it in June 2019. In June 2019, when I bought this product, it was super thin and lightweight. To say that they have changed their formula in the past couple of months, now the rosehip serum is much more thicker. That means good for dull dry skin and flaky skin. So guys, this serum helps to maintain the skin elasticity, smoothness. It is infused with rosehip extract and brightens uneven skin tone for glowing complexion. It is super thick to apply, which is really really good for me, as I have dry skin around my C zone, and sometimes I have flaky skin too, which is really good. If you have oily skin, stay away from this. It is not for you. Also, Good Vibes has a oil control serum. I'll mention the link down in the description box below, which my brother uses, and it genuinely works. So guys, what I like to do is apply this serum, take 2-3 drops at night time. It will really boost up your skin and plump up your skin. When you will wake up in the next morning, you will have glowy skin. Also it works wonders as a primer. If you have a matte foundation, just either mix it with foundation, take 1-2 drops and mix it with foundation and then apply it for glowy skin, or else you can first use it as a primer. It will literally smoothen out the texture around your nose and cheeks and forehead. I use it at night time. If you have super dry skin, you can use it both in morning and in night. And also guys, you do have to top it up with a good moisturizer so that this serum genuinely locks it in. So guys, that is it for today. Hope you liked my review. If you liked it, do give it a thumbs up. Make sure that you are subscribed to this channel so you don't miss this pretty face every single week. Till then, see ya next time. Bye bye, take care.